Check out the butterfly method. We can use this method for comparing, adding, and subtracting fractions. We start with our butterfly and our two fractions, 2/3 and 1/4. Then we multiply the diagonals. 4 times 2 gives us 8. And 3 times 1 gives us 3. Next, we need to multiply the denominators. 3 times 4 gives us 12. Here's what we have so far. We multiplied the diagonal 4 times 2 to get 8, the diagonal 3 times 1 to get 3, and the denominators 3 times 4 to get 12. And just like that, we have successfully completed the butterfly method, and now we're ready to compare, add, or subtract. Or hey, we could do all three. When comparing fractions, now that we have this common denominator, all we need to do is compare the numerators. So we can see that 8 is greater than 3, so that means 8 over 12 is greater than 3 over 12. When adding fractions, all we have to do is add the numerators and take the common denominator. 8 plus 3 is 11, and 11 over 12 is our answer. When subtracting fractions, all you have to do is subtract the numerators, 8 minus 3, and put them over the common denominator, 12. Since 8 minus 3 is 5, our answer is 5 over 12. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a wonderful day.